Hello guys, do you want to stop using your calculator and quickly add up some numbers in Excel using the SUM and SUMIF function? I'm going to show you how to do this and include some shortcuts in the end. Right here is a table with some numbers about the quantity, weight and order volume of some articles. We can use SUM to add up these numbers quickly and easily. We are going to use the SUM function by clicking on this cell and using the isSUM and then clicking the cells we want to sum up. Clicking all the cells one by one can take a lot of time, so there's a quick way to do this. We insert SUM again and then we click and hold and slide down and select all the cells. We can also copy this SUM formula to the right. SUM function can be used to add up specific cells in a worksheet or rows or columns at the same time. We can also do this over here for the rows. Click and hold. And we can drag this down. I would like to know how you are using the SUM function. Let me know in the comments below. Now we go to the SUMIF function. The SUMIF function lets you add up numbers based on a specific criteria. I have a table here of the membership numbers, the contribution they're going to pay, and whether they are a member or not. I want to add up the contribution for all the people that are actually member. So I'm going to do this using the SUMIF function. I will type the function over here, is SUMIF. And first we select the range of whether the criteria is going to check. So here it's the member column. The criteria is yes. So select yes over here. The next one is we want to know the contribution of all the people that are actually a member. Finally, the range where the function is going to search for the contribution. So it shows here $30. There's also an easier way to use it. So we're going to do the same thing, range, and then instead for the criteria, we can type in the Y, but we can also select this cell where the Y is already inserted. And then we select the range of the contribution and it shows the same, so it is easier. The useful shortcuts are next, but first, do you want to know more about how to use the most powerful functions in Excel? Subscribe to our channel for more. There are two shortcuts to insert the SUM function really easily. The first one is to press Alt plus the IS sign on the keyboard, SUM function shows up. And the second one is to select the cells you want to sum up and also hit the Alt plus IS sign, as you can see here. This shows how easy it is to use the SUM and SUMIF function, and you don't have to use your calculator anymore. You should stop using the SUM function. Why? Click the next video.